Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, to recognize our chief guest, we are very lucky this year to have two chief guests. And that is not by coincidence. We were talking about collaboration this morning, and collaboration is beyond private sector, it's also the government, and really this dinner is coming to celebrate the collaboration of two ministries. Ministry of Information, represented today by Permanent Secretary, Joseph, and Ministry of Lands, Housing and Urban Development, Mariam. Thank you so much for coming today and gracing our occasion. Our sponsors, Jamil, thank you. Year on, you continue to support us. We really appreciate this. My goal is to really welcome you guys. I know we are slightly behind schedule, so I'll keep it short. Karibuni sana, Diani, voted one of the world's best travel destinations, so it's really a wonderful evening to be on the beach. And thank you to our hosts, Leisure Lodge and Leopard Beach, for having us today. Ladies and gentlemen, this is we're just wishing you a lovely evening as we celebrate our students. I think the seated sun right here, the majority are here. Yes, as we celebrate, we cannot talk about the 21st century without talking about students and the next generation. Really, so Kwanzaa coming together with the AAK is a celebration of 21st century practice. Asanteni and karibuni.